Hello and welcome to Worcester Tech's annual Tech's Got Talent! We are so excited to be continuing this tradition, though it may be virtual. This platform allows us the opportunity to showcase the talents of Worcester Tech in unique ways that would not have been possible in person. So we are truly making the best out of this situation, and we are so excited to showcase all of the wonderful talents that our Eagles have. I have confidence that you guys will be blown away by the performances tonight. I do want to take a minute to thank our performers for actually having the confidence to sit down in front of a camera, record themselves, and say, you know what? I know I have this talent. I want to share it with you guys. I know I'm good. That takes so much courage and so much strength, and I appreciate them really putting their foot forward and having that confidence. So round of applause to them. And before we start, I do have one announcement. So Worcester Tech Student Council is raising funds for the Special Olympics of Massachusetts. We participate in an event every year called the Polar Plunge, where we'll jump into a freezing beach in the middle or beginning of March and get super cold and raise money for the Special Olympics. Obviously this year, since we are taking necessary precautions, we're not going to be doing that at one central location, which does allow us the opportunity to invite you guys to take the plunge with us. We'll have the link to our team page in the bio, so you too can, you know, get super wet and cold for a cause, which is awesome. Or if you don't want to do that, you can also support us financially. You can make a donation of any amount your heart desires, and obviously you don't have to, but all of the proceeds, all of the money goes directly to Special Olympics. So if you want to support an amazing cause tonight, we highly encourage you to check out our team page. But other than that, I'm just super duper excited to welcome you all to this show, and without further ado, here's Tech's Got Talent.
Now welcoming Asia Kabanov. Asia is a junior in animal science, and she has been playing the piano since she was 9 years old. Asia took lessons on her own. Now she is playing songs that she enjoys. Playing the piano has felt relaxing to her, and it helps clear her mind. This is definitely one of her favorite hobbies. Performing Life on Mars by David Bowie. Please welcome Asia Kabanov.
Hi, I'm Asia Kabanov, and I will be playing Life on Mars by David Bowie.
Sophomore at Worcester Tech and is a beautiful singer. With a taste for the classics, we are pleased to have her as a part of our show. Performing Fly Me to the Moon, please welcome Cecilia Rodriguez.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. Another one's hold my hand. Another one's baby kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for. I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for. I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, I love you.
And now, our performer, Rory Arguin, who's a sophomore in the carpentry department. He has been playing the guitar for 3 years now and enjoys singing and writing original songs. He came from Burncode Middle School and hopes to one day become recognized around the world. The purpose of this song is to let people know that yes, we have been through a lot, but we have to keep pushing through. We can't let all the bad things that have happened to us keep us down. We have to keep hope. Performing his original song, Written in These Walls, please welcome Rory Arguin.
Start the day, because God put us here for a reason. You gotta believe, you gotta have faith. Wake up every morning and make my bed. Wake up every morning, start. God put us here for a reason. You gotta believe, you gotta have faith.
Next up, we have Mariana, a sophomore in animal science whose talent is dancing, in particular, a dance called shuffling. She hopes you enjoy.
Next, we have Julia Sanchez, who's 14 years old and a freshman at Worcester Technical High School. She'll be performing Someone Like You by Adele. Please welcome Julia Sanchez.
Like you to hold back. I hate to turn up out of blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be the one reminded of me. It isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I'm back. I remember you said sometimes it lasts the love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts the love, but sometimes it hurts instead. You know how the time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up off the blue, uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hoped to see my face and that you'd be the one better for me. It isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I'll beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts the love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no, always okay. Regrets and mistakes that memories made. Who would have known how bitter and sweet this would taste? Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, how babe, I remember you said sometimes it lasts the love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't go get me, I'll beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts the love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts the love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Introducing Monica Lima, a freshman who has been singing since she was just 3 years old. Because of COVID, she hasn't been able to do everything she used to, but throughout quarantine, has been working hard learning vocal exercises and practicing new songs. She hopes to encourage other singers to try to express themselves even during times like this. Performing Stone Cold by Demi Lovato, please welcome Monica Lima.
Stone cold, you see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone cold, maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel any more. Stone cold, baby, God knows I try to feel happy.
All right, folks, that's all we have for tonight. Thank you so much for coming to this virtual event, for supporting our performers, and for recognizing the talent that is in Worcester Tech. I do want to give a special shout out to our Student Council e-board, to Vicky, to Leisha, to Lily, to Eileen, to Bella, to Olivia, and to Mr. Torres, who, without all of these people, this show would not have been possible at all. I appreciate all the hard work they've put in this year, and especially into this show. They all keep me on track and keep me from ripping my hair out, so I love them very, very much. And again, I want to give a shout out to our performers for, you know, choosing to share their talent and not hide their light under a bushel and, you know, give their gift to the whole world. And we really appreciate you guys. And that is all we have for tonight. Stay safe, stay well, stay happy, and have a good rest of your evening.